A new single in Japan is called Hold On To Love.